mass murderer, and they accuse you of being prejudiced against Muslims. Do you have an image problem?
I think it's not proper to say that people. There are two or three persons, those who used to talk in this terminology. And I always say, God bless them.
You're saying this is a conspiracy of two, three people only?
I have not said so.
But you're saying it's only two, three people?
This is what I have information. It's not the people's voice.
Can I point out to you that in September 2003, the Supreme Court said they had lost faith in the Gujarat government? In April 2004, the Chief Justice of the Supreme Court in open court said that you were like a modern-day Nero who looks the other side when helpless children and innocent women are burned. The Supreme Court seems to have a problem with you.
Karan, I have a small request. Please go to the Supreme Court judgment. And is there anything in writing? I'll be happy to know everything.
It wasn't in writing, you're absolutely right. It is an observation.
If it is in judgment, then I'll be happy to give you the answer.
I tell you what the problem is. Even 5 years after the Gujarat killings of 2002, the ghost of Godhra still haunts you. Why have you not done more to allay that ghost?
This I gave it to the media persons like Karan Thapar. Let them do and let them enjoy.
Can I suggest something to you?
I have no problem.
Why can't you say that you regret the killings that happened? Why can't you say that maybe the government should have done more to protect the Muslims?
What I have to say, I have said at that time. And you can find out my statements.
Just say it again?
Not necessarily. I have to talk about the in 2007, everything, what you want to tell.
But by not saying it again, by not letting people hear the message repeatedly, you're allowing an image that is contrary to the interest of Gujarat to continue. It's in your hands to change it.
I'll have to rest. Purple water.
Yeah.